Welcome to V-Drum Tips. This is a short video about the Roland KDB-120 Kick beater. We compare these Roland beaters with the DW-9000 beaters. There's not much of a difference noise-wise. It is also said that the Roland beaters do not leave any marks on the mesh head, which is not true. You can see this in the video. These beaters are good but not a must-have. Basically, it's only important to use rubber or plastic beaters, not felt ones. Thanks for watching! See you next time!